Okay. Hey guys, Diamond Septic here, and we are reacting to PJ's Daycare, dubbed by Anna D. Peasant. I don't know if I said that right, but I did say that I was going to shout out a few channels today, and I am. Let me just move my camera over here for a second. Okay, Jesus, my camera's all messed up. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's go over here. Library. That's not right. Sorry, not very prepared, but, Anyway, so I wanted to shout out Gaither Vlogs, Dragon Boy, 931, Jenny Penny, Puppy Rep, Jacksepticeye. Of course, probably all of you know Jacksepticeye. Kiss Ass Reactions, Lauren Slide, Samurai Renway, Shannon, Night Shout Out. But if I remember him, I will get to that. I will be updating my channel more, and I will be hold on. My camera is going everywhere.
Is touching array. Amazing.
Ad's not mine.
Experience brand new attractions and award-winning events at every SeaWorld park this summer. Get tickets by May 31st.
Here's the comic creator. My phone will load. I'm not a very good YouTuber. But I try. I hate when you do live streams, you can't cut anything out. That bugs me till world's end. And what? We'll get to her later. No. You do. I hope you guys don't mind the wait. My phone's being so stupid. No. Ignore all this. Okay. Well, let's just get right into it because, things are being stupid for me.
Candy break!
No!
Have a break! Have a Kit Kat!
Sorry about the ad. Long way again. Sorry.
Welcome to Paper Jam's Daycare, where PJ takes care of kinder virgins of lots of sizes, which means that he takes care of his own hair. Wait, how does that work? Wait a sec.
Thank you.
Do something that he can error.
I can't say your
but
name.
They're so young. What? But just imagine to have PJ the only adult and error ink and fresh are children.
You are so annoying. I can't believe I have to put up with you all the time.
Aww, that's cute.
Put me down, poop head.
Really?
I'm gonna marry you when I grow up. How about you guys get married now, Fresh?
Oh my god.
Yes, great idea. Let's go get married right now. Emma, you'll be my best man. Heck no!
Small Fresh seems to sound like Catbug.
Sugar peas!
Drop him.
Okay.
Ooh, someone just subscribed. Thank you, Premez.
Go on then, go get dressed. We don't have all day.
I'm sorry if I said your name wrong.
Please, I have other kids to take care of. Hey, little Inksense, do you like to play with Error?
Aww.
Can I give them some cookies, please? Thank you!
I tasted
Oh, screw you, Air.
So sorry. Ink is very shy. I'll give it to him. Kid Fresh suddenly grows up an adult.
No one can call Ink Inky but Air. I will say that. I support that ship. No one can call Ink Inky but Air. That's all I'd say.
PJ react. What? Oh no, this is weird.
I don't support the ship.
Can we get married now?
I don't support the ship.
Are you actually gonna marry Fresh at such a young age, or are you just playing along?
He's not doing either of those things.
I'm not doing either of those things.
See?
You're encouraging him.
Go wear your wedding dress. Aw, hi there, Ink. Look, I brought you colored pencils and a sketchbook, you little cutie. Pats his head.
Oh, he's so scared.
Don't be shy.
Aww, I love him.
Trying to marry Jammy at the moment.
No, Eris is like, really?
PJ, how dare you? You've made the fool cry. Now, go and say something nice to Fresh. Please, it's not like that. Let me just talk to him. Fresh, sweetie, let's talk about this, shall we?
I won't let you hurt my brother anymore.
Eris.
Wow.
Eris.
Oh, poor Air.
How does Ink react to Air standing up for his bro?
Ha 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 ha! Did Paper Jam and Luke Fresh ever make up the whole crying incident?
Please tell me they did.
I changed my mind. I want to marry you now.
I'm watching.
That is so. Ignore the ad. There. I hope that's not copywriting me. I don't want that to copyright me, by the way. I do not mean for the ads to be in the description. I mean, they're not in the description. I do not mean for the ads to be in. Oh no. Jeez, that voice. Yeah, what? No! No! Oh, no! Oh. Oh, please dab. For the love of God, please dab. Have you met the Sands? Yeah. Yes! Dabbing. Kill him, Fresh. Kill him. Yeah. I'm done. What? That is cute. So cute. Oh my god, that is amazing. Ignore the ad. Nice intro, by the way. Our intro is really nice. Oh, Jesus. I would have been out of there in 3 seconds. It's cute! Yeah, you too. No! Okay, let's just pause this and, these comments are getting out of hand. Oh my god. This is Nathan. Better not be Nathan. It's better not be Nathan. Rick. Thank you. Thanks very much. I'll be sure to remember that. Oh, Dream! Do not slap Dream. You're crying, you're not fine. Really? Amazing! The voice. Oh, this is the best. He's so shy, it's cute. That's a wedding ink. That's a wedding. I don't think he ever is going to. Oh, it's cute! Watch them battle and just, like, Ink have the ring pop on, and Air just like, my love. Oh my god, that was freaking amazing. Hey, oh my god, that was amazing. Oh my god, oh Jesus Christ, that was hilarious. Oh, I couldn't take that. Oh, look! It's little baby Cross! Not in the Cross Chara! He's not weird! Oh, no! I like the Cross Extreme. That's creepy, bro. I want to know who this person is. Okay? I want to know who this person is. Who are you? XX not Naxo Gaming? I'm sorry if I said your name wrong. is it ending the video?
Dude, I still got parts to go, man. I'm glad people were watching, though. No. You're cute. You're super cute. He's just a kid, lady. That face, man. Bug hunting? I agree with Fresh. He shouldn't have had a girlfriend. Wait, what? Her face lit up like, what? Thank you. That's amazing. Why is he so posh? Why is he so posh? Why? I don't get it. Ignore the ad. No, this video is not sponsored by anything, by the way. Not sponsored. That's the creator of PJ's Daycare, right there. Okay. We got 6 parts to go. That face, man. I agree with Fresh. Bruh. That's what I asked. Why is he such a snob? We don't. We don't. Yeah. Okay. Hold on. Where'd your pants go, man? Where'd your night pants go? You don't know. What do you mean you don't know? You had them. Here.
There they are. Put your pants on.
Ah! I fell. Shut up. It's fine. You didn't throw anything at me. I fell. Hey, stretch. Possibly. My little brother. I'm going to show him on camera because he's putting his pants on. Are you putting those pants on right? No. Put the pants on right then. Okay, go on. Sorry. Really, Lust would love that daycare. Who's Doggy Dog? This is not. Well, actually, it kinda is. If you look at it from my perspective, another perspective, Era loves ink. That's gay. I have nothing against it, so yeah. Not like you can go on somewhere. No! Run for your lives. I think it's everything. Someone grab it. Someone grab it. Yes! Blueberry! Her face. She was just like... Her face! Yeah! Go, PJ! That was amazing. That poem was amazing. Sled gang! Is that Haley? Are you Haley or Maya? Dead. Oh. Hi. See? Don't break, Gino. You can do it. He's so posh. I don't like it. Jesus. That face. I just want to say, we're not at Target, but hi. There's 24 comments? I did not realize this. This is a lot. Whoever keeps texting. One thing, I'm going to scream. Okay! Jesus! Right? That'd be my face, like, what is wrong with you? Hi. I bet you it's Haley or Maya's dad. But hi, Maya. Oh, nice one. Yeah, she's out of tune, creator. That's creepy! That is so creepy! I heard this gets really interesting. This face was priceless. It was amazing. I love Baby Chara. I can't either. Yes. Yes, I am going to answer that comment. That's a yes. Yeah! Ow! Yeah, I think PJ wins that one. Yay. I agree with Spring on that one. I kind of like the cute one better. The what? Don't judge people, PJ, even if they are some kind of apple half freak. They look so bored. She kind of looks like a bad boy. Or bad girl. Oh, yeah! I remember that! I remember fifth grade. Mr. Walker started talking about Dept, my fifth grade math teacher. Shout out to him. And we got into a 30-minute discussion about nothing but Dept issues. That was a long discussion. It was amazing, too. It was hilarious. Kept adding stories to it. It was amazing. Jeez, you're mean. I like him too. Error. care. Call a doctor, dude. Blue screen, are you okay? Oh, hey, Garnet. He didn't! Yeah, let's see how Gino reacts to this. Jesus! What is wrong with you? Gino, calm down! Someone slap Gino right in his face right now. Also, video not sponsored. Thank you! Oh, wait, that's ink. Jesus! Yeah, get in there, Reaper. Jesus! Oh, yeah, just back off, man. Just back off. I don't know if I want to talk to you now. Aww. A nice little speech. Oh, look at the Reaper. He's like, he's so cute. He's just like sitting in there, just like, ooh, he's so cute. I love how Goth's holding Reaper and that's his dad. They're cute. I like them. They're really cute. Calm down! Where's Gino? I'm agreeing with Reaper. Where's Gino? Where are you going? He left. Come on, blue screen, you can do it. My screen just keeps, like, falling over. Wait, I don't know if I ship these two. No. Garnet's sweet. No, I really, really, really like Garnet. Yeah! That's what Reaper's been trying to tell people. Hold on. You can do this. I know my phone's dying. It's golf. There we go. He does not look phased. Yes. She does not care. Let's go chill in bed. Don't you know my little bead? Jesus! Yeah, I'd be off in like 2 seconds. I'd be like, I'm not staying here with this crazy one. Him. Realize what you said to him. The poor kid. Video is not sponsored. I always have to say that whenever time an ad comes on. Video is not sponsored. This live stream is not sponsored. Let's see what part we're on. We are on part 8. I do ship palette and goth though. Excuse me. I agree with goth on this one. Too close, palette. For some reason, I have a feeling that, this is going to get very awkward very quickly. Yeah, I knew this was gonna get awkward. No, can we not? Can we not? Can we not? Can we not? that got over fast. I'd be embarrassed. I'd be like, I wouldn't even answer. No, I'd answer. Let's go.
time for this. Thank you.
Dude, Reaper's broken until Gino comes back. That's another ship I love. It's the Afterdeath one. I also like custard. Or sands, expel sands. He's outside kicking a ball around. Oh, great art, by the way. Wow. You innocent reader.
Hug time!
Give it a hug.
Oh, yay! What's wrong?
No! No! No!
Ah, I got chill there.
Again, the video is not sponsored by any of these. It's not sponsored by anything. Also, very nice intro. Goth. I mean, Gino. Gino. You can come back from there. Be a good boy. No. I want a hug now. I'm scared. Call PJ. Just call PJ. He can handle this. Trust me. Thank you. Thank you. Please. Hard to pinpoint that location. Oh, no, Fresh. Actually, he kind of did. Sorry to be a party killer, but he kind of did.
Hit them up now. Stop climbing up the wall.
Calm down. I don't think you do. Yeah. Mom mode.
He's so cute. I can't handle it. He's not dead. Please tell me you have air. Please tell me you have air. Yes. Yes. Thank God. This is really sad.
Gino, go to your brother. Go to your brother. Go give him a hug. Go give him a hug. Go back to Fresh. Give him a hug. Just go give your brother a hug. Yeah, never do that again. Do you know how much Reaper freaked out? This way, Sleech. Hey, look, what's her name again? Can't even remember her name. Ooh, I'm looking for Ireland. God dang it. I have Ireland on here. We got Ireland! Very sweet speech. I'm very touched. Very touched. Not sponsored. Livestream's not sponsored. It's Andy Pleasant. You guys should actually get that. That's very good. I think so too. I got my little friendo here. I got my little friendo. We don't have Bella in this video, but that's fine. Hug him, Pallet. Give him a hug. Give him a hug. Let my ship sail. Yeah, get your face out of the way. Him. Smooth palette, real smooth. Smooth. Thank you, real smooth. No! Don't say it! You are my favorite ship out of all of the NAJ series. Imagine him in something cute. I'm sure that'll be over in a bit. No! You're meant to be with Goth! That's cute. She's like, what? She's only friends. Thing is that he actually has a roller for his weapon. A paint roller. He's 12, right? I've actually done that before. I didn't mean to, of course. It was Dawson. Fifth grade, I thought he was younger than he was, so I called him a first grader, and that didn't end well. He looked at me like I was stupid. I was like, good, we're gonna be great friends. She's like twice the age of you, Palette. Go back to goth. Exactly. You're supposed to be with goth. You're supposed to be with goth. Go back to him. Oh, just imagine him as something cute. See, a wedding dress. There's your example. See? Oh, he'd be so cute. He really is super cute. Give him something for your... Sure, you know what? Ultra Cry activate. No, of course I'll react to your videos. Don't worry. I'll react to them. Don't worry. Wow, she doesn't even know who it is. Oh, I wish you would have said a goth darn sandwich. That'd be amazing. Pun right there. I wish I could get a goth darn drink. Crap, I messed up the pun. Yeah. Still don't support that ship. Yeah, yo. Get out of the screen! I'm cold, I need you. Yeah, you missed out on a lot, buddy. See? Oh no, he's crying. See? If this doesn't prove to you, I don't know how. Again, not sponsored. Not sponsored by any of this. Right after this video, I react to your video, okay? Okay, we got this. I want a Tootsie Roll now. I want a Tootsie Roll. He still uses the nickname. Lisa Luna, I love your fan art. Thank you. I can't tell if you're talking about hers or mine, but if it's mine, thank you. Thank you. I'm trying. The time goes slow. Don't worry, I'll do it in this live stream, so don't worry. Yay! She likes my fan art! Thank you! What's your name? Thank you, Lisa Luna. I hope I said your name right. No, we need to help this. Vivian, me and Vivi, I don't know how to spell your name. Yes, we need to get the ship online. Vivi, we're going to get the ship back in business. Got it? Yay! I said her name right! Yay! No, the ship will not crumble. The ship will not crumble! She's right. Poth is in danger. We must stop this. We must do something. We must. The face. No, what's up, Belle? How's she gonna go bother Spring about it? Knew she was gonna say that. You call one moth? Thank you, Lisa Luna. Thank you for subscribing. I upload as much as I can. Yeah, you just dropped Spring. Let's see how long I got. Okay, we only have 2 minutes. So, dude, we're almost to your video, so don't worry. Probably for the best, think it's a nightmare. Yay! My ship is coming! Well, I've had 2 ships completed. I just need to get the 3rd one. I'm gonna try and guess who you are. That's fine. Lisa Luna, I really am glad that you subscribed. As soon as I hit 100 subscribers, I'm going to do something special for the channel. Nobody has any idea. Yeah. So that is PJ's daycare. Thank God. I was dying because of how emotional it was. But, so let's go to the comments and let's see what the heck he wanted me to react to. Yes. Another collaboration. This guy wanted me to Nixo. Yeah. Okay, so what did you want me to react to? Okay. Let me search this. Oh, here. I gotta move these. I move these? Okay. Okay, the Simpsons hit. Oh, whoops. And run trailer. GTA. Oh, hey, cow. Yeah, sorry. Is the first one it?
I don't care. Y'all,
I'm guessing it's the first one. Okay, I'm just gonna move this so I can see. Fan made. Fan made on VHS. On VHS effect. Search. I'm guessing it's the first one. Yeah, okay. So let's get on with this. This looks cool. That's really cool. And you didn't miss much, Lisa. I just reacted to the run thing. Let me fix my camera. There we go. Which, might I add, is very cool.
If anybody has any requests, please say them now before I end this live stream. You have 5 minutes. Anyway, while we're doing this, let's talk to you guys about a few things regarding my channel. No. Go away. Thanks for telling me. Okay, you're welcome, Lisa. Thank you guys for being all supportive, and I really like it. I really love you guys being supportive for me. This live stream's probably gone on forever. I actually don't know my time right now. What's my time? Jesus! Got a pretty long live stream today. It's actually gone on as one of the longest live streams I've ever done. So, high five to me! This took a whole hour. I'm surprised. I'm becoming a great YouTuber. Well, I'm moving up. My friend Nathan has like 400 subscribers, so I'm moving up in the team. I'm moving up, which is good. But yeah, 5 minutes are almost up. Oh, thank you. It still hurts. I'm pretty much fine though, so. I thought I turned off notifications. I'll watch that later. No! I'll watch that later. But thank you. I'm so glad you guys are so supportive of me. And this is actually, how many people are watching if someone wants to tell me that? Thank you, Lisa! Thank you so much! See, Lisa has confidence in me. As long as we stick together, we can become a great YouTube channel. We all just gotta stick together. That's all we have to do. And if we stick together, we'll have the greatest YouTube channel no matter how many subs we have. Agreed. Thank you, Callie. Agreed, Calico. See, because we always have, everyone has a family. Actually, just two people. Exactly. You see, we could only have, like, I could only have, like, one sub. But we'd still make it through because we're a family. And families always work together. Support each other no matter how many different ways they say it. Even the ones who pass hate comments. Let me ask you guys something. Let me ask a theory. If they hated the video so much, can you react to Moonlight Moon Katie's channel one day? Oh, of course. If you want me to react to it, I can react to it right now if you want. But like I was saying, do you want to do Moon Kitty Eye spoil? Okay. Okay. Thank you. You know, nobody's ever really told me that I was real inspiring. So, thank you, Lisa. I'm going to do, I spoil Into the Wild for everyone. And if anyone has any more things, I will do that. I just have to turn down the volume. There we go. Again, not, sponsored. Camera is right there, right? Nope, it's right there. It's right. You're welcome. Thank you. This is by Moon Kitty, so... So, this should be good, because I've heard a lot about Moon Kitty from Cali, and I heard that this should be good. Oh, I just realized that too! We both have short hair now! So Yeah, wow. This is amazing. Surprised on that because not many people like my videos, Lisa. But I'm glad you like them. Oh yeah, Calico 21 actually made a speed paint of Ravenpaw. Oh, wow. Hello. Welcome to the chat. Virals.tv. I've actually read the Warrior Cat series, so this is hilarious to see how they do this. Every video you should at least have a... Thank you, Lisa! Thank you! Thank you so much! I'm very touched. Agreed once again, gal. And that's I Spoiled Warrior Cat Spoiled the Into the Wild for everyone. I thought that was hilarious, actually. That was freaking hilarious. But yeah, that's Moon Kitty. So, as I said, if anyone has any more requests before I end this video, please request. But I think we did very well on this live stream today. We all talked to each other. We did pretty good on this live stream today. What's up, Butch? Hey! Someone just came into my room and turned on the light. Yeah. You guys believe this? I'm making videos and somebody walks in the room and turns on the light. I mean, how you do this? You don't want your foolish lips. All right, never mind. You can continue.
Okay, stop
it. Yeah. Even though I came late. It's fine, Cal. You came to the chat. It's fine. Hey. I was talking. It's fine, Callie. You came in. See, my little brother came in here just like was talking over me. But you came fine, Cal. You came in perfect. Okay? It doesn't matter what time you come in. You came in fine, Callie. Yeah! Big smiley face. Big smiley faces for everybody. If we can get up to 100 likes... Jesus, it got dark. If we can get up to 100 likes... I will personally... react to anything you guys want me to react. And I will do a collab with somebody. If only I can make 100 channels. Poor Callie. She wants me to collab with somebody. But yes, if I can make it up to 100 likes, I will collab with somebody. And make a super long extra speed paint. If you guys want me to. What up? Oh, I cannot. Oh, I am so sorry for this, but who is Ultra Fat Boy? I can't remember who it is. I'm thinking it's Nathan, but I know it's Dustin. God dang it. It is Dustin. I couldn't tell if it was Nathan or Dustin. Hi, Dustin. Guess what? I've been recording for an hour. Hi, Dustin. You got any suggestions for me to react to anything? I've given these people like 5 minutes and nobody's commented anything. Good. Hey! Do not spread angry I have to go wash dishes. See you later. Okay, everybody say bye to Calico 21. Brandon Rogers. You know what? Bye. Bye, Cal. Let's go see what Brandon Rogers is. Oh, yes. Bye, Ultra Fat Boy. Why don't react to A Day at the Park? I remember watching Vampire, Grandpa Hates London. So let's see what this is. I think this is the right way. Yeah. This is amazing. Yeah, this is amazing. This is absolutely amazing, guys. Lisa Luna is a girl who is very, or boy, it doesn't matter, is a person who is very inspiring to this channel, Dustin. I will get to play, did he just look at a tree? And there's Nathan.
Please have that be a real billboard. Bye, Lisa and Luna.
Jesus.
I broke Dustin. I think this video broke Dustin. Is he laughing? Please tell me he's laughing. Die! Oh, Jesus! Jesus! Oh, she's just smoking on job. Punch him and run! Oh, I don't even know what I'm watching anymore. I don't know what I'm watching anymore.
Hey, shut up.
Oh yeah, we do have Bella on this trip. Say hi to the camera, Bella. It's Bella. Yeah? Coming.
Ow.
You got a half hour on the porch. It's getting late. You gotta get a shower and ready for school.
Okay, I'll be there in just a few seconds. Alright, well, we're gonna have to cut this short. I gotta go, so. I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys. Bye.